Daylights out of me. I was actually in the middle of preparing some potions for you. Good thing that you're up and about. Were you chased by imps or something? Oh, you don't remember? First things first. You should pay a visit to the chief of our town. You'll need more time to recover, considering how you're still walking about in a daze. The chief should know what to do with you. He's the wisest person I know.
Another one, huh? Eileen, what in the world is happening to our town? We've been seeing a lot of folks like you who've lost their memories. You don't have any place to go, do you? I can offer you a place to stay in exchange for doing some work around town. Go pay a visit to Finto Farm. Martina Finto, the owner of the farm, is looking to hire some help.
Thank you. thank you. I've been having trouble taking care of the farm alone. It's always nice to find people coming by who are willing to help. The parasitic bees keep eating the potatoes! Can you help us just get rid of them? To tell them apart from those potato stems. Why does people like you have extraordinary abilities? My father, he's an extraordinary man. He's coming to Velia. You've entered Fox territory. Father often provides a helping hand to those in need. He's always up and about traveling from place to place. Even I only get to see him once or twice a year. In the letter my father wrote, I remember something from the ancient texts. You're one of those adventurers, right? You shouldn't have much trouble dealing with them. I remember something from the ancient texts. You're one of those adventurers, right? You shouldn't have much trouble dealing with them. No shape. Is this true? Imagine your pet has been quite useful to you so far.
Adventurer, do you happen to like dogs or cats? I've been feeding stray animals for a while now, but I don't think I can go out today because of my cold. What happened? Could you go feed them instead, please? You like cats and dogs. Oh, look at that! They're so cute when they eat! You can pet them. Just be careful not to scare them. Adventurer, do you like pets? This little fella sure likes following you around. Why don't you take him with you on your journey? They even have abilities to help you.
Don't let your pets starve. Any decent person would always keep their pets well fed. Oh no, it seems like...
Here, help!
Emma, what happened? You're covered in sweat.
Those balls are trampling all over my crops and I can't afford to lose my harvest.
I'm going to run into town and ask the villagers for help. Can you hold off the boars until I get back? I'll give you the skill book in return.
Is here.
I'm glad I'm not too late.
quite remember seeing you around before. Thank you for helping me.
Emma is known to be possessed by a dark energy just like you. The only difference with you was that Emma couldn't withstand its powers. This necklace my father gave me should be able to help her. He said it needs to be near water for it to have any effect. Can you take this necklace and place it somewhere near a well?
Thank you. I really hope that will help me get some sleep tonight.
The Bartali family is cursed. Some even say the Bartalis were once royalty. They ended up becoming cursed by the darkness. Poor Emma. Did you just hear that? A wolf cry. To have come down from the plains of Agris. Doja Farm is well known for the beautiful flowers, but just look, they're all ruined. Adventurer, we need your help. Can you help us redo the flower garden?